Gmail is not just about Gmail. This is about your YouTube account, your Google Drive, your Google Photos, and all applications which are related to Google. So you have to secure your Gmail. Today, I'm going to show you how you can secure your Gmail, your YouTube, your Google Drive, and so forth accounts which are related to your Gmail account. And also, if you are seeing this video is up to date. And I'm going to delete those videos which are not up to date. And on this channel, we're going to be talking about computer tips and tricks. And we have some tutorials about useful softwares and websites. So if you like these types of videos, don't forget to subscribe. So you have to create a strong password. A strong password consists of numbers, uppercase, lowercase, symbols, and which are between 8 characters to 22 characters. This is really important. And if you don't have a strong password, you have to change your password. And if you don't know how you can change password of your Gmail, you can see this video that I mentioned here, and I'm gonna put it in description. Two-step verification. If you wanna sign in to your Google account, you have to write your password, and in next step, you have to type a message that you can get on your phone. Okay, all you have to do is going to gmail.com. And here you have to sign in if you didn't sign in before. And here you have to go here and manage your Google account. You have to click on this. And now you have to go to security tab. And here you have to scroll down and you can see two-step verification. That is off. If you want to turn it on, you have to click on two-step verification. And here you have to click on get started. And first you have to write your password. And click on next. And now you have to write your phone number. And then you have to click on next to get a message from Google. And you have to write that number and click on next. And now you can turn your two-step verification on just by clicking on turn on. And there you go, your two-step verification is on. And also you can see more steps like backup codes, Google prompts, authenticator app, and security key that you can use alongside your phone number. Recovery email. A recovery email is so important when you don't access your phone. You can use your recovery email to access your account really fast or recover your password. For recovery email, again, you have to go to gmail.com. And you have to go here and click on manage your Google account. And here you have to go to security tab and scroll down to see recovery phone and recovery email. All you have to do is click on recovery email and you have to type your password to say that this is exactly you, and click on next. And now you can type your recovery email. And click on next. And you will get a message on your recovery mail, and you have to write it here. And click on verify. And there you go, your recovery email is verified. And after that, you have to add a phone number. This is really important, because if you don't access your recovery email, you have to use phone number. Click on phone number, and again, you have to write your password to say that this is exactly you, and click on next, and add recovery phone. Choose your country and write your phone number and click on next and get code. You will get a code on your phone and you have to write it here and click on verify. And we added our phone number. On security tab, you can see also recent security activity. For instance, recovery email change, recovery phone deleted, and you will find out if you didn't do that, you have to find the reason of that, and also you have to change your password. And also here we have your devices. This is about those devices which are connected to my Google account, or they're currently signed in to my Google account. If you can see another device that is not yours, you have to delete it by clicking on Manage Devices. And also we have new feature that is related to Google Chrome, that is enhanced safe browsing for your account. You know, Google Chrome is the most recommended browser for Google account, and if you're using Gmail or these applications which are related to Google, it's better to use Google Chrome. And this is a good option that you can turn it on just by clicking on this and turn it on. Another step, we can take here, we have to go to chrome.google.com/extensions. And we have Chrome Web Store. Here we have to search alert password and press enter. And you can see password alert. Password alert is a kind of extension for preventing phishing. And if you want to protect your Google account, you can use this extension on Google account. And all you have to do is find this extension and click on Add to Chrome. And that's it. And now we know how to protect our Google account. And if you have any problem with this process, don't hesitate to comment below. And if this video was useful, don't forget to like.